the results are back.
He's telling Annie first?
Yeah, he's gonna tell his wife. Yes.
Well, but we are his real family.
I'm gonna get some iced coffee. Anybody?
No. Yeah, I'll have a decaf with soy. And can I thank you again for putting up with me?
Go ahead, open it. I can still have children.
And you will. This baby is our second chance. Ryan can still have kids?
No, I mean, how? That can't be.
Ryan loves being a father. He's in shock right now, but he'll be so happy later. We just have to be happy for him.
I had been feeling run down and moody, and then when I fainted, it was really scary because I thought the worst. But then Jake gave me the news, and it all made sense. I mean, Ryan, I don't think God would have put us through the past year, you know, without a purpose. Everything has been leading up to this moment.
Well, you know, we're not where we were a year ago, Annie. We both know that.
Ryan, you're not still afraid that I had an affair, are you? I would never even think about touching anybody else.
You're in love with Greenlee.
When I swore to love you forever, I meant it, just like you did.
I know you're really excited that my memory's back, and obviously the pregnancy and everything is just a lot to process right now, and I just think that we should take everything really slowly, that's all.
You're starting to scare me. I mean, what are you saying? You don't want this child, right? Are you saying you think I should terminate?
I did not say that.
Because to reject this kind of a blessing, please, Ryan, tell me you want this baby as much as I do. We weren't together when I was pregnant with Emma, but with this baby, we can go through every moment together.
Annie.
It can fix our family. It can fix us.
Look, Jake said that you're ready to get out of here, so why don't we head on home?
It's a miracle, Ryan. And you'll feel it too soon.
I appreciate you guys being here. I do, but Annie's feeling better, and I think we're gonna be heading home, so.
Ryan, we know.
Yeah, so that's it? It's over?
It's just beginning.
Thank you for bringing her in, man. I appreciate that.
If you need anything, just give us a shout.
He means it, if you need anything.
Thank you.
Please. What about you?
Martini. Pint. One martini. We'll be right back.
Hey. How are you?
Good.
We need a pint of lager, a pint of martini, and a scotch with a splash of water. What do you have?
Okay. A soda with lime. Okay. Thanks.
All right. Just us now. No one's listening. Go ahead.
Ryan is still in love with Greenlee. He is still in love with Greenlee. And when he got his memory back, bam.
Bam.
Yeah, bam. All the feelings came back. And he told me not to tell her, but I told her some of it. Just not the part about his feelings.
Well, that makes sense.
Yeah, well, Ryan thinks I spilled everything, and he thinks that Greenlee loves him back. And now there's this mess with Annie, and now he's seeing Greenlee with Aiden.
All right, you can stop now.
No. Annie's pregnant, Zach. She's pregnant. Mm-hmm. And even though Ryan is in love with Greenlee, He's stuck in there with Annie. She couldn't have trapped him better if she planned it.
You're watching me, aren't you?
Always.
You and everyone else are afraid that I'm going to freak out about the vasectomy that undid itself.
The one that ruined your life?
Not this life. Not the one I have now. Brian got his memory back and he has a child on the way, and I have everything I could ever want.
It doesn't mean today was rough for you, though.
So you sure you feel okay? You ready to get out of here?
We are ready. Let's go home.